Megan, I want to give you a big Dallas hello.
Oh, so very good. Oh, you know how they do it in Dallas, right?
No, I don't.
It is. It's all like this. Touch his
heart. Well, I hug everyone. Clayton, did I not see you yesterday in the hallway with my arms wide open?
Greg, you just made, we nodded. We nodded in the hallway.
It's called Fox and Friends.
That hug right in front of Greg's face just made Greg the happiest man alive.
There's just, okay.
Do hugs, not drugs, folks. All right, well, here's what's going on with the news right now. And some Nelly or Fergie CDs.
Then Greg would enter.
Come again?
Exactly.
Who's
mixing this morning?
The young people.
Oh yeah. I have a confession. I am a total ghetto princess. I love rap and hip hop music and Christian music. I know it's an odd combination.
Ghetto
but I'm serious.
We'll have to define that a little bit later in the show.
All right. Well, here's some of the stories we've been following overnight. Probably the music should come down for these now.
Look at today's top headlines.
Hello again, everybody. And if you're just waking up or maybe you're still up because you're an insomniac, we're not excluding you. Here's what's going on. What's happened overnight?
That's today's headlines. Good morning again.
Thank you so much, and welcome again, Megan.
Thank you.
Are a rock star in Dallas. Dominika Davis and I were just YouTubing you.
I can't believe you guys are YouTubing
me. You have to go search Megan Henderson on YouTube,
thank
and you'll see all these behind. I want a behind-the-scenes package on me, except you'd see me in my sweatsuit.
Usually stalkers are strangers, not colleagues. They're already Googling you.
We are in the business of searching.
I know. Right. Just gathering our information.
If you're just waking up, here's what's going on.
I saw Billy Mays in there.
Did you?
I saw
Hallelujah.
Billy Mays.
How wonderful.